Assalamu alaikum, my name is Abdullah Tehsin and I am from Grade 8 and he is my companion. Today our presentation topic is model of DNA. DNA is a special code inside our bodies that tells our cell how to work and grow. It's like a recipe book that gives instructions on things like what the eye color and hair you will have. DNA is passed down from parents to children, which is why family members can look alike. It forms almost in every part of our body and makes each person unique.
Today we will tell us which material are used in our project. Thermocol sheet, cardboard, different colors of computer paper, beads and black marker.
Now I tell you the procedure model of DNA. First of all, we take cardboard and cut in the circle shape. Then we roll it the cardboard and cover it white computer paper. Then take colorful computer paper and roll it. Then attach beads and attach on the stand. Our project is ready. Thank you.